Happy Holidays from the Government of Grenada. The following is a Christmas message from Honourable Clarice Modest Curran, Minister for Tourism and Civil Aviation.
Fellow Grenadians, Christmas is always a time of good cheer, and I hope and pray that as a nation, we would come together at this time, not just to enjoy for ourselves, but to ensure that the less fortunate among us can also share the festivities and the joy that this season brings. This time also marks the end of another year, and we will soon be embracing 2019. It is a good time to reflect on our successes as well as our shortcomings. Similarly, we must begin to plan ahead so that at this time next year, we can be satisfied with our achievements. The year 2018 has been a good one for our tourism industry. And as Minister for Tourism and Civil Aviation, I am filled with pride. I want to thank all of my team at the Ministry of Tourism, the Grenada Tourism Authority, and the Grenada Airport Authority for their hard work and dedication in using the resources we have been given to make Grenada a destination of choice. Our numbers in each sector of the industry increased in 2018, and we have achieved a record of over 500,000 visitors this year. We are looking forward to continued increasing in 2019, and we expect that this would benefit every facet of our Grenadian society. Tourism is indeed everybody's business, and if we all play our part, the spread of the industry would widen exponentially, and we will all feel the benefits wherever we are. Grenada in 2018 received many accolades in the travel marketplace, and the Grenada Tourism Authority continued to present our destination by attending many travel and trade shows. Added to this is the increase in our room stock and an impressive improvement in quality and standards. We welcome the entrance of Silver Sands to the market, increasing the availability of luxury rooms on island, as well as the number of young Grenadians now having employment. We also wish to congratulate Spice Island Beach Resort, Calabash and Sandals Grenada for repeatedly earning significant recognition, both regionally and internationally. The Ministry and the Grenada Tourism Authority continues to place considerable emphasis on the upgrade of our product, and this year, many initiatives have been taken to improve our offerings. This work will continue in 2019, as the goal is to become a premier destination in the Caribbean, reflected both in our product and our service. I encourage all of you to visit and enjoy. Particular attention has been paid to the small hotel sector, both for training and for plant upgrade, and we look forward to more viable small hotels in the coming year. It is certainly a part of the industry that we want to see positive growth, and we will provide a boost to their marketing efforts to assist them in this regard. In 2019, work will commence on the Maurice Bishop International Airport, and feasibility studies for the new airport in Karaku will also be reviewed for implementation. I take this opportunity to encourage all Grenadians, both at home and in the diaspora, to lend your voices, your input, and your support in any constructive way to spread the good news about Grenada. To the wonderful people of St. Mark, whom I am privileged to represent, my heartfelt thanks go out to you for your continued support and cooperation. Together, we have made many good things happen this year, and we need to continue this trust in 2019. You are the reason I am here, and I pledge to continue my unrelenting efforts to make sure that you benefit from the strides that this country is making and will continue to make through the grace of God. To all the stakeholders of the tourism industry, I say thank you. Special thanks to the Grenada Hotel and Tourism Association. To my family who are at home and those visiting presently and those who could not make it, I want to thank you for your sterling support and encouragement. And I want you to know how much I appreciate your love. To my cabinet colleagues, and especially to our chairman of the cabinet and our prime minister, Dr. the Right Honorable Keith Claudius Mitchell, I want to thank you for the teamwork that we have been able to experience this year and the successes that collectively we have been able to achieve for our dear country. Again, I wish to thank all Grenadians and to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a bright and productive 2019. May God bless us all. I thank you.
The proceeding was a Christmas message from Honorable Clarice Modest Curran, Minister for Tourism and Civil Aviation.